Good evening, guys. My name is Ankit, and I'm here right now in Nepal. I'm going to visit Kathmandu. So we are in the border side. Here's my friend Arun. So Arun, tell me something. How you are feeling right now?
Yeah, we are enjoying a lot, and we are just staying right now in. It is called Pani Tanki area.
Okay.
It is just a border area.
Yeah.
Indo-Nepal border, and after few minutes we'll start from here towards the Nepal, and once we enter to the Nepal, and we'll enjoy a lot. We are hoping that our enjoyment will be like anything. Let's see.
Basically, it takes 12 to 15 hours to reach Kathmandu from Siliguri. But yesterday we stuck in a very bad traffic. It was around 4 to 5 hours we were in traffic. So I think it will take around 24 hours to reach Kathmandu today. My friend is very tensed and irritated too. Do you want to say something, bro?
No, bro. Feeling irritated.
You are feeling irritated? Why?
Almost it's about 24 hours. Still we didn't reach to Kathmandu. Still it's required another 4 hours. So it's too late. Because of that reason we are not feeling good.
Yeah.
And we are very tired.
Yesterday night we
and,
I just
didn't have breakfast, lunch, nothing.
And you can see the shops out here. So basically you will get snacks, but not that much of good food.
So we resumed our journey towards Kathmandu from right this point, and the most beautiful thing about this journey was the more we were moving towards Kathmandu, the more scenic the view was becoming.
Good evening. So finally we have reached here in Nepal, in Kathmandu. It's 6:30 in the evening. It took almost 26 hours to reach here from Siliguri, which is very usually happens, and it happens with me. And I have one new friend with me, Ring sir. His name is Ring sir bro, please introduce yourself.
My name is Singsar Bro, and we are the classmates, like we study together, and we come all this way to enjoy summers, but it is nice actually out here. So
we are staying here in what is the name
of this house?
It's a famous house hotel. Okay, we are living here, and it's beautiful. It's a hostel kind of place. Like we share the rooms with my friends, and hostel type. Yeah, and we are in the roof of this hotel, and it seems to be very beautiful here. You can all see, very beautiful place.
Then we came down and walked across the streets in Nepal at night to find out the nightlife of Nepal. And this is what we found. Just have a look.
I don't know what the lyrics is going on, but it's very nice song. Brothers, say hi. They are my friends. Hello.
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 How are you?
We are good. Hope you all are good.
Where are you from?
We are from Assam, India.
India.
And you?
France.
Okay.
Yes.
When you have come here?
After to go India.
Oh, after you will visit India.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
Where are you from?
We are from the northeast. Northeast. We are from the northeast. Yeah. Visit Northeast, it's a very unique and very beautiful place.
Okay.
Visit northern states are there. Arunachal, Assam and all. Okay. So you can visit there. There is a in Arunachal there is a 0 degree. It's a very beautiful place. Snowfall is there. You can visit there. It's very beautiful.
Bye. Bye.